Well, we still have power out for a couple of thousand folks in the North Highlands area. That after a real mess along Roseville Road. And if you look behind me, that area is still in the dark tonight as the crews for SMUD are beginning to marshal. They'll be working all night long once the light trucks get here. And of course, you can see led up to just to my side here, these 12,000 volt lines now de-energized that need to be put back up in place. The midday scene along Roseville Road, a series of seven large power poles came crashing down.
This storm, this particular one, a little bit of wind in this area that just took it down. You can see the pole line across the street did just fine.
Thankfully, nobody was hurt, but up to 6,000 homes and businesses lost electricity.
The lines went down. We had crashing and booming.
People in these businesses were stranded for hours. The road shut down. They couldn't leave.
How are you passing the time inside?
Well, some of us are working, some of us are playing cards. We're just kind of making the day go by.
I mean, it's cold and we have food and stuff, but...
Some workers used flashlights to keep going. At this auto shop, a generator produced just enough light for a few projects. And others had to walk their products to waiting trucks.
Luckily, these people have their parking lot open, so we're able to use their parking lot so we can walk back and forth.
For SMUD crews, a long night ahead, removing all of the fallen equipment, setting up seven new poles, and restringing all the lines. And this perspective about wooden power poles.
And you can see where the poles snapped. Some of them was 20 feet in the air where they snapped off. Tree's nothing but a piece of wood. If a tree branch will get blown off a tree, if the winds are strong enough, that wood will break.
So there is kind of a question, why did all the poles on one side of the street collapse? Well, about 100, 200 yards away, the poles are fine. Well, some of the people in this business park nearby say they think there was a microburst, a sudden downpouring of air that literally was a burst of energy that knocked the lines down. SMUD crews working all night long. They might have power restored by mid-morning tomorrow. Reporting live in North Highlands, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.
Tom, thank you.